Hey everyone, I know a search is going on right now for Myra. Yesterday her mom came here and we did a session together. And then I did a session after she left. So the first session, it turns out that she's still with us, so that's good news. I'm gonna try to get the spirits to they told me yesterday in my session that they can see her. So what I'll do is I'll try to send them to go check, and I try to get really good accurate replies. So I know yesterday she was all right and she was in Pembroke. So yeah, I'm gonna turn on my machine. I'll see who's here first. I'll just do about 10 minutes, 10, 15 minutes. It's easier for me to review when it's small like that. Hello? Can you guys help me again? Okay. Can you guys see Myra right now? Can you guys see Myra right now? Can you guys see Myra right now? Okay. We're trying to find Myra. Can you guys go to her right now? And tell me what's around her. Where is she right now? Is Myra alone? Okay. Does she know everybody's looking for her? Jenna, are you here right now? Jenna, can you hear me? Can you guys help me find her? Where is she right now? Right now? Right now? Can you tell me what street name she's on? Can you guys go check for her? Can you tell me where she is? Can you tell me where she is? Can you please go check for her? What is she wearing right now? Can you tell me what she's wearing right now? Can you guys tell me what she's wearing? Can you tell me who she's with? Can you tell me who she's with? Can you tell me who she's with? Can you tell me, please? Who is Myra Witt right now? Can you tell me? Who is Myra Witt right now? Can you guys give me a street name? Can you guys give me a street name? Everybody's trying to find Myra. Everybody's trying to find Myra. Everybody's trying to find her. Can you tell me where Myra is? Hi, Jenna. Wow. Jenna, can you find her for me, please? Can you tell Jenna, please? Can you? Jenna, can you? Can you go? Can you go to her right now? And tell me. What street is she on? Jenna, you need to be accurate, really accurate with this. Be accurate with this. Okay, I'm gonna shut it off. Because it's only 10 minutes, so it's gonna take a while to review it. And I'll come back again, and I'll do another one. With new questions after I air these replies. K. Okay, thank you guys. I'm gonna shut it off. I love you guys. Bye.